Good morning, William Bird. Thanks for tuning in to another segment of Terrier TV. It is now time for your morning announcements.
The first episode of the Bird broadcast is finally here. Be sure to check it out on the William Bird webpage. The episode has stories on the football, cross country, and golf teams.
Who's ready for homecoming week? We all know about the Powder Puff football game, but we are starting a new tradition with our junior versus senior volleyball game. This game will take place Monday night, October 10th at 6 p.m. in the main gym. Come see your boys play a little volleyball while our girls coach from the sidelines. The cost is $5 and all proceeds go to the junior and senior classes. Come out and enjoy this new tradition and see these boys play. It should be lots of fun and we hope to see you all there. If you're planning to play, all permission forms must be in by today to Coach Thornton.
The junior versus senior girls football Powder Puff game is on Wednesday, October 12th at 6 p.m. Tickets will go on pre-sale Monday, October 10th to Wednesday, October 12th during lunches for $3 each. Tickets will be available at the door for $5 each. Come support your junior and senior girls.
Homecoming ticket sales are well underway and are open for purchase during lunches. Tickets are $25 each until Wednesday, October 12th, and then they will go up to $30 each on Thursday, October 13th and Friday, October 14th. Tickets will not be sold at the door, so make sure to buy yours soon.
Any student who will be attending the homecoming dance with a non-WBHS date needs to have an out-of-school date form on file with Ms. Farrington by October 12th. Forms are available in the main office, on Blackboard Terrier Times, and outside of room 223.
For lunch today, we have crunchy fish on bun and chicken nuggets and breadsticks. Now to Jesse with sports.
Thanks, guys, and welcome to Bird Sports. So Saturday, there's a fall festival. The cross-country team is going to be running. You're welcome to join them. Tuesday, there's a volleyball game at 7 o'clock. It's at Stanton River. Wednesday, there's a varsity cheer invitational. It's at Broadway High School. Thursday, there's a volleyball game. It's against Fleming. It's at home. And Friday, we have our homecoming football game. So please come out and support all these teams. And now it's time for your exclusive sports interview. All right, so I'm here with seniors Adam Catron and Teddy Drew. So we're going to ask them a few questions about tonight's game. So, Teddy, how have you all prepared for the game tonight this week?
In practice, we've just been going really hard and pushing each other to make each other better. And so we're ready for Friday night.
All right, sounds good. So, Adam, who has really pushed you to work harder this week to better yourself and the team?
I think Mitchell Lyle and Devin Flick. They always try to find new ways to block me, try to put me in difficult situations, and it's always a good scrap.
Nice, sounds good. All right, well, thanks for your time, guys.
No problem.
Thanks for watching this week's segment of Bird Sports. Back to you guys.
And in the spirit of homecoming this week, we have a short presentation demonstrating what everyone should strive to look like. Let's take a look. And that's all we have. Everyone have a fantastic Friday.
Stay classy, William Bird.